sheriff.
What? It's the president in the his house.
So good to see
Come
you.
Come here, you little goofball.
At ease, Jensen. Deputy.
Hi. If there's anything you need during your stay in Old Town, I'm here to help.
We won't need any help, good man. We're good, man.
Yeah, Deputy. Why don't you take Jensen and go show him around town?
Oh, well, okay. Welcome back to Old Town, your presidency. You remember my daughter, Candy.
Hi.
Candy, yes, a sweet treat indeed.
Come on, prize dog. Sleepover all right, time. All right. And this one goes, wee-oh, wee-oh.
Yeah. This is great. I'm having a really good time, Sheriff.
Me too, man. It gets so much better. Tomorrow, I'm taking you to the fair. They got a buck-tooth shark this year. Hey, look at me. I'm a buck-tooth shark.
Whoa, don't bite me, you hillbilly shark. You're the best, buddy.
I'm the best buddy. Cool. Hey, you want to see something else cool? I stole my sister's secret diary. A lot of stuff in here about her being a stripper. Candy's so weird. You gotta check this out, man.
They surround me. Hungry eyes and hands. Gimme, 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 they say.
Wow.
Life is an absurd dance. A ceaseless spin around a pole that never moves.
No starting, no stopping. Don't stop.
Best friend.
Oh, right there. More teeth. Yeah. Oh, Mr. President.
Oh, no.
Morning, Sheriff.
What's so funny?
Sheriff, look who's fresh from a weekly washing.
See? I told you he had a doll.
Prez Dog, can we go to the fair now?
Oh, I was thinking I might take Candy instead.
What? The president was supposed to be my friend. I hate you, Candy. You're just a stripper stripping me of friendship. I forgot Abigail. You, step right up. Whoa. Guess the weight of the fattest deer in Old Town.
Oh, I know. It's 951 pounds.
Ah. Not you, stupid. The president.
Huh?
It's so good to hang out with my best friend, who's not the president.
Thanks for inviting me, Sheriff.
Wait, Carl. I'm trying to make the president jealous.
Oh.
Sheriff, I need to ask you something.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of busy hanging out with my best friend, Carl. Spit it out. What? Not you, Carl.
Oh.
Jeez, man.
Would you, Sheriff, give me your blessing to be Candy's sweetheart?
Why? She's just a weird stripper.
Hey, your sister's a fascinating woman.
Oh, that's it. Nobody calls my sister fascinating but me. Oh.
There it is.
Mr. Vice President, there was an incident in Old Town. All Jensen found was this. The president is dead, Mr. President.
Yes! Are you the president? Yes, I am!
Wow!
Whoa! Carl tripped the president into the shark tank.
Get it off of me! Mr. President, you're alive.
He's bleeding out. Here, let me help.
He doesn't need your help, Goodman. He just needs some kisses from Abigail to make it all better.
It'll be okay, baby. Huh? You read my diary?
I just wanted to know more about you.
Yep, couldn't get enough of your weird stripper stories.
How could you?
Oh, finally, now we can hang.
What?
It's like, I don't know who's clingier, her or the shark, right?
You're the worst, buddy.
What?
And the worst brother.
Oh.
You need to go make things right with Candy. Now get out of my kitchen. Mama's got a shark to whack.